macho, macho man. My name is Luca and I'm a macho man. Oh man, Derek just said the pink car in F-Zero is the best. Oh, what? Is it really? How is it the best? Isn't it the slowest? Hold on, I got a beer pack. I'm gonna reply to him really quick. Beer pack. Okay, I guess Derek's right. Yeah, he said basically, the pink car in F-Zero has the worst acceleration but the best top speed, so it's best for time trialing. And oh god, I forgot where to go in this game. Cause I need to buy the jerky. The jerky. Jerky. Hey, do you think? She wants the jerky. What a great meal I can make. Oh, where do you buy the jerky? I think it's over here, actually, so I'm gonna check this place out. Hey, it's Robo. What the? Huh. Why is it Robo here? I don't get it. Okay, I just figured out where I'm supposed to go. And it's at the snail stop. In this place, let's turn on the music. Let's hear some music. I'm the piano man. Something upbeat, please. Bow, 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 bow. Damn, what a piano player. Alright, I've got the best jerky in town, but I'm saving it. I might let some go for, say, 9900G. She starts walking away. How about it? Sure. You must be really hungry. Here you go. And this jerky is going 400 years back in the past to feed the... Actually, it's to feed the rich. It's not really to feed the poor. Man. I want to record more F-Zero now. Like, even this ship actually looks like an F-Zero car. Anyway, let's go give the jerky to her. I see you have some jerky! Will you sell it for 10,000 gold? I'll give it to you. You're giving it away? I thought there were no kind people left in this world. You can bet my children are going to have to learn the same value of sharing. Okay, let's do some cooking. Alright, basically. The idea of these games is pretty cool. Like, she basically teaches her children as a value to be generous, and then that rubs off on her, what, great-great-great-grandson, who is this dumbass mayor. You're interested in the Moonstone? Well, someone simply left it in here. Seems important to you folks, so why don't you take it? And look at them. The person I like most? My dad, of course. My love, my daddy. We warped their minds so bad. I mean, they hated their dad before, and now they love their dad like crazy. Now, let's go. Now we can go charge it up. But technically, I can go back to 600 AD and pull the Moonstone out, and then charge it up again. I don't know. I don't know. There's not much logic in video games anyway, so... Leave the Moonstone? Sure. Sure. Sure, yeah. Okay, now we're going to pick it up. As the charged up final version. In 2300 AD. We're not even there in the current present future right now in IRL. Damn, look at this place. Well, 2300 AD, we're gonna have to make a robot that looks like Robo. Amazing, with this much energy, I can make a powerful weapon. Let's go back to my house, now! I'll modify the Sunstone to extract its energy. Then we'll just vacuum pack it into a cartridge. And it's finished! You see that big steamer she's standing beside? Does that look like something to you? You know, on the tip? Okay, anyway. You got one wonder shot. She's pointing directly at Isla. Sometimes I amaze myself. Take a look, Luca. I borrowed a bit of that sunstone to create something nifty. You got sunshades. Oh, wow. You made sunglasses out of the most expensive, like, rock in the world, pretty much. Really? You gotta make sunglasses out of that? Whoa! Damage can vary. Well, that's a wonder shot. I wonder what kind of damage. Ups attack power? Ups attack power? What kind of description is that? Ups? Like UPS? United Postal Service? How does that work? It'd actually probably be good on her. Ups attack power. Like, it doesn't say what it does. Or it doesn't say how much it ups it by, but should test it out later or something. Okay. And yeah, that's basically the sunstone. That's pretty much it. Not sure what we can do right now. Basically, we only got the rainbow shell left, and then the black omen. I guess we'll start on the rainbow shell right now, and then, yeah. I think I might be missing something. Might be something in 12,000 BC that I'm missing. But, yeah, remember how we got Toma's drink? Or maybe we didn't get the drink, and we're about to get it right now. Yeah, we already got Toma's drink. Now wait, I don't know. Basically, there's this grave here, and guess who it's from? West Cape. The great adventurer, Toma Levine, rests here. Oh, I just got chilled to my chest for some reason. Oh, this looks like she jizzed on the stone. Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure, like, or not jizzed, but like took a piss on the stone. Yeah, she doesn't really have a penis. Luca, long time no see. I've located the rainbow shell. To the northwest of this cape is a large island called the Giant's Claw. You can find the shell there. Uh-oh, it's that one. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, hot dog. But beware, there are many beasts about. Time to shove off. See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. You guys are a riot in a minute. A riot a minute. Okay. Looks like we got our next mission, and we are going to go do that within the next few minutes. But I think the first thing we're going to do is swap out the party. We'll take Frog, since we haven't used him that much. We just use Robo quite a bit. Ah, Chrono, welcome back. Chrono, welcome back. I love you. I love ya. Yeah, let's take Marley. This seems like a pretty decent team. 2 damage, 1 healer, 1 extra healer. Ultra damage. Ultra damage. Okay, we'll be right back once we equip, and we'll be in 600 AD. Okay, we're back, and we just equipped our guys with some stuff. God, pretty much have to use a ruby armor here. I'm not sure what else to use, but maybe we'll switch it for one of these later. But for now, we'll use that setup. And here we go. We are about to get the rainbow shell. Not about, but it's going to be pretty long, and I won't be able to record the rest tonight, but it'll eventually happen. Thomas crumpled. No, those hold. What if I jump into them on purpose? Yes, I'll start back at the beginning, and... Oh, what the? What is this? Hey, I remember this place. It's Zala's building. The Tyranno Lair? This must have been pushed underground when Lavos fell to Earth. Yes, that's what happened, and that's why it's a cave now. Oh, crap! Okay, one Luminaire just, like, killed all of them at once. Glacier, Double Cure, Ice Sword, Arc Impulse. Was that a triple tech? Yeah! Attack with Ice Slash. Oh my god, awesome. That just sounds awesome. Like, no matter what happens, that is awesome. I don't know what to say, but that is awesome. Alright, we got some purple guys here. Kind of look like something that I'm not going to say, but... Should we use another Luminaire? No. Let's try Logorith. Because I got the thing that ups the attack power of the sunshades, right? So I want to see how much it's going to do. 462? That's not too bad, right? I'm not sure how much I'd do without it, but... Wow. Derek, you still play Dota with CPUs with Tina? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's pretty sad. Anyway. Oh my god. Stop attacking me. These guys do so little damage. I feel like I'm playing with dolls. And they're not fighting back. And they're just looking at me and scratching me a little bit. Oh yeah, frog. Alright. Looks like we're near our end of time, and we'll be back on Let's Play Chrono Trigger, and won't be posting the next video today, but yep, we'll be going down to hunt down the rainbow shell. So we'll see you next time. Have a good night.